I'm a recovering addict. I've been sober for more than 3 years. I think we're incredibly fortunate to have a governor who cares enough to treat addiction as a health concern, not a criminal one. Instead of ignoring the problem, he did something truly inspiring. He expanded treatment programs and offered addicts rehabilitation instead of jail, while cracking down on drug dealers. And that's changing people's lives. Caring and courageous. That's what a governor should be.